Lab confirmed this is a viral pathogen, likely airborne and replicating quickly. When we arrived, we had 26 confirmed cases. Customers, first responders. In the last 6 hours, that number's tripled.
Now, what about your quarantine?
3 square blocks. NYPD has another 12 in lockdown. How do you know it's a target to the attack?
Intel from a confidential source.
So, do you think this may be a designer virus?
All I know is what my people told you on the phone about the woman. Here, with the notebook. She somehow managed to slip out before we could ID the infected. Could be a mistake, but whoever she is, she's not here now.
Can you roll that back?
It's an inhaler. We suspect it may contain some kind of antiviral agent.
Looks like we have a suspect.
We ran a sample of Edwards' virus, which we're uploading to Atlanta now. Naturally occurring Nipah has one strand of RNA. Hers has two.
That sounds bad.
She genetically spliced a secondary strand onto the virus. No idea why. We'll know more when we hear back from Atlanta.
Network alert. Network alert. Access denied. Access denied.
What's going on?
I don't know. I'm locked out.
Atlanta's down. Everyone's down.
But how's that even possible?
I have no idea. But it seems like the biological virus is now infecting our entire network. The hot zone. Your rebreather will have 20 minutes of air. Beyond that, oxygen levels fall, and the environment inside your suit will change dramatically. Carbon monoxide levels spike, causing nausea, dizziness.
Got it. So what you're saying is, if the virus doesn't kill me, the suit will.
Nothing is going to kill you.
Look, we got you on comms so we can physically guide you to the servers. Once you get there, tap the terminal, figure out what Edwards is doing in there, and get out.
Okay, listen. You can do this. You're going to be great. Okay? What?
I have to pee. Kidding. Totally kidding. Come on, I'm trying to lighten the mood here. Okay.
Mayor, the CDC and the work you do, but perhaps one of your scientists could
find a way to equip these hazmat suits
with a, simple inline recirculating fan to
cool them off a bit. I found it.
I found it, D52. We're here.
Okay.
7 minutes.
He'll make it.
All right, I need the root password.
It's 12 net, 4 Hotel Bravo.
Honestly, I can't really see through this mask. I'm in. All right, now I'm scanning for unknown
processes.
He's burning through his air faster than he should be. We need to pull him out.
Aram, you need to focus.
I am. I
can't see here, so.
You're gonna have to.
Aram, listen to me. Do you remember Thanksgiving?
Do you remember that diatribe your brother-in-law went on about immigration?
Do you remember how you coped?
I gorged on apple cobbler.
You told me you breathed.
I breathed.
You tried to breathe?
And remember what happened when you focused on your breathing?
We need to call it.
You said you found a sense of calm. You were able to separate yourself from anxiety and just be.
Samar, this is,
It's like super cool of you. I know you're helping, but I figured it out.
She's jumped the system.
What does that mean?
Okay, government computer systems.
Are networked. And if what I'm seeing here is right, then Edwards is using the CDC portal to launch a search in CIPRNET.
And the DOD.
Those are the most classified networks in the country.
She's trolling their databases.
Looking for what?
That's just it.
She's using some kind of DNA sample in her search. It's not a what. It's who.
I think she's looking for somebody.
What do we got?
He's symptomatic. Likely infected, which means she is too. I've asked law enforcement to keep them at bay until you arrive. Need you to tell me it's safe to send my people in to treat them.
So you can treat them?
Yes. Atlanta cleared the antidote, and we have doses on site ready to go.
But what about him? Is he armed?
We think so.